Yeah, that sounds like two issues, but first you have to know that that even happens. You have to get.
You did say kneel, right?
Yeah, crouch down on the little thing. It's hard to get right in the center.
Okay.
Before people know that, if you want audio feedback exists, why?
There it goes.
There.
Wow.
Now she knows.
Uh-huh.
Or maybe, I mean, making the, since you have a two-factor authorization for the thing to move, maybe making the panel that you hit with your feet bigger.
Yeah, ideally I should just be able to pre-duct to where your feet are rather than doing it straight under where your head is. That just would take...
You could track your feet.
Well, I think it would be perfectly fine if you just did a little bit of nap vectors to say, like, you know that if your head is facing this way, your feet are a little bit behind you.
Okay, that makes sense. Oh, right, you're literally trying to get the front of your face in the center and not your feet. That makes sense.
But we can't just, like, make the area wider so that people are facing the other way.
Yeah.
I've tried that. It doesn't fit.
Does it fit?
The bit of plastic on that thing is too wide.
Sorry, I'm just trying to keep my ear recording.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait. I'm talking about the thing.
Yes! See? She's moving.
I'm just sitting there sad forever. You can sit there sad forever. That's a legitimate lifestyle.
Sad forever.
Is there another one I'm supposed to be able to get to?
Mm-hmm.
That one over there.
Yep, you can get to all of them.
And